hast thou yet latched the Athenian's eyes with the love juices I bid thee do?
I took him sleeping. That is finished, too.
Stand close. This is the same Athenian.
This is the woman, but not this the man.
Oh, why rebuke him that loves you so? Lay breath so bitter on your bitter foe.
I pretend that he's well.
If I could, what should I get there for?
A privilege never to see me more, and from thy hated presence part thy soul. See me no more, whether he be dead or no.
What hast thou done? Thou hast mistaken quite, and made the love to yourself a true love sight. How about the wood go swifter than the wind, and Helena of Athens look thou find. By some illusion, bring her here. All charm his eyes against she do appear.
I go, look how I go. Swifter than the arrow on a Tartar's bow.
Flower of this purple dye, hit with Cupid's archery, sink into the apple of his eye.
Captain of our fairy band, Helena is here at hand, and the youth mistook by me. Lord, how fools these mortals be!
Stand aside. The noise they make will cause Demetrius to awake.
I had no judgment when to her I swore.
Or none in my mind. Now you give her, or?
Demetrius loves her. He loves you not. Oh, Helen, goddess, nymph, perfect divine, to what shall I compare thine eye? Crystal smutty, a whore I can show, those kissing cherries tempting grow.
Oh, spite. Oh, hell! I see all her beds set against me for your merriment!
You are unkind, Demetrius. Be not so, for you love Hermia, this you know. I know, and here with all goodwill, will, and all my heart, in Hermia's love, I yield you up my part, and you and Helena's to me bequeath, for whom I do love, and will to my death.
Never did mockers waste more idle breath!
Lysander, keep thy Hermia. I will none. If e'er I loved her, all that love is gone.
Helena, it is not so!
Despair's not the fate thou dost not know, lest thy peril abide it dear. Look where thy love comes. Yonder is thy dear.
Lysander, why unkindly didst thou leave me so?
Why should he stay when whom's love doth press to go?
What love could press Lysander from my side?
Lysander's love would not let him by. Why seekest thou me? Could this not make thee know? The hate I bear thee made me leave thee so.
You think not as you speak. It cannot be.
Lo, is she one of this confederacy?
Have you not set Lysander as you scorn to follow me and praise my eyes and face? And make your other love Demetrius, who even but now did screw me with his foot to call me goddess, nymph, divine, and rare?
I understand not what you mean by this.
Helena, I love thee by my life, by you I swear, by which I will lose for thee. To prove him false that says I love thee not.
I say I love thee more than he can do.
If thou say so, withdraw and prove it too.
Quick, come!
Lysander, where to tend all this?
Hang off, thou cat, thou bird, by a thing let loose, or I shall shake thee from me like a serpent.
Do you have jest?
Yes, sooth, and so do you.
Be certain nothing truer. 'Tis no jest that I do hate thee.
And love, Helena?
Oh, me, you
juggler, you kegger blossom, you thief of love, what, have you come my way and stolen?
Be not afraid.
She
shall not harm thee, Helena.
behalf that scorns her services. Let her alone. Speak not of Helena.
Now she holds me not. Now follow if thou darest to prove whose might of thine or mine is most in Helena. Follow.
Nell, go with thee, cheek by jowl.
You, mistress, all this coil is love of you.
I will not trust you. I no longer stay in your cursed company. Your hands and mine are quicker for a prey. My legs are long enough to run away.
I am amazed and know not what to say.
This, thy negligence, still thou mistakes, or else commits thy knaveries willfully.
Believe me, King of Shadows, I mistook, but so far my glad at sword and sword, as there, jangling, I esteem a sport.
Thou cease these lovers. Fight. Hie, therefore, good Robin, overcast the night, and lead these testy rivals so astray as one not come within another's way. Crush this herb into Lysander's eye, whose liquor hath this virtuous property. Whilst I in this affair do thee employ, I'll to my queen and beg her Indian boy. Then I will her charmed eye release from monster's view, and all things shall be at peace.
Up and down, I will lead them up and down. I'm fear in field and town. Goblin, lead them up and down. Here comes one.